Imagine January 20th, 2017. And imagine that my opponent is taking the oath of office in front of the Capitol. Imagine having a president who demeans women and mocks the disabled, who insults African Americans and Latinos and Muslims, who personally engages in busting unions and preventing people from having the right to bargain collectively.